What's up, guys? Russian Productions here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to do an end card just like this with your video, your YouTube channel link, and another video. So this is very easy to do. You just need to have a computer and a YouTube channel. So all you need to do is you go to your YouTube channel page, you go up here to create a video or post, and you upload video. You click upload video. And then you just press X and Creator Studio Classic because I think it's a little bit better. So then you see here the news video. This video is just made for this video, but you go to edit and you then you go onto end screen and you see right here, that's when the outro starts. So basically all you do is I like to use template. So you see that there's three things or whatever. So I use template. I scroll down onto that one. That's the one I always use. Select, and what's already on the right time. So you just go to it and you double tap it and you go either best reviewer or most recent upload. So I just do best on viewer for one side and then newest upload, the most recent one, on the other side. So then after this, you're done. You just press save up here. And that's it. You're basically done. So, yeah. So now, let's watch this video. And it's there. So, that's how you add end cards or whatever to the end of your videos. So, I hope this video helped you guys. Make sure you guys subscribe and like. If anything, I'll be probably doing more of these videos in the future if there's any bugs that happen to me. But subscribe and like if the video helped you. Okay? Goodbye, guys.